say it ain't so, Joe. Joe Donnelly claims to protect Hoosier workers, but profited from his family company that outsourced jobs to Mexico. Joe Donnelly, just another hypocrite politician saying one thing, doing another.